worship the God who is. We worship the God who evermore will be. Hey. He opened the prison doors. He parted the raging sea. My God, he holds a victory. Now come on, sing it out. There is joy in the house of the Lord. There is joy in the house of the Lord today. And we won't be quiet. We shout out your praise. There is
this next part, I want you to sing it to your circumstance. Whatever that thing is in your way, sing this truth, full of faith. No matter how bleak it looks, full of faith, sing these words. There's a sweetness to trusting you. There's an ease when we trust you. Not that things are any less difficult or any less of a challenge, but holding on to you, walking with you step by step, it's the only way to live. There's a sweetness to that. We thank you for your presence in this place. People watching online feeling your presence. God, we give you glory for how you work on our lives, for who you are, for your character, for your faithfulness. We love you, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray, and everyone said, amen. You can find a seat. It's a communion weekend. What an honor to do that always. Ushers, you can come forward this time. Just a reminder that here at River Valley, this is an open communion, so you don't have to be a member here to participate. Just asking that you have a relationship with the Lord. He's the Savior of your life. The ushers, they're going to pass out the bread and the cup. You just hold on to those things just a little while till Pastor comes and leads us. This is a special time. Take a breath, close your eyes, listen to the words, think about the cross, or reflect on what Jesus has done.
By your mercy.